All right, here we go, guys. Three cases of Immaculate Soccer. This is our Pick Your Player iMac Soccer 3-caser. This is number 7. Just a reminder, we do have two club and country PYT breaks in the group and one country-only break in the group as well. So we got 3 pending PYT breaks in the group, guys. So grab your teams in those. Those will be the next ones to break. But good luck to everybody in this break right here. Hopefully it's 3 cases of goodness. Ronaldo for luck. Screw it. It's both up to Messi too, man. We need all the luck we can get, right? Case number 1. All right. One-on-one Vidal, huh? Dude, that last case that we did was super nasty. What do you guys think I should do? Should I do a 3-caser again, or should I step up and do a 5-caser? I'm probably going to drop something tomorrow. I'm just trying to figure out how many cases to do. What are you guys feeling? I think 5-case would be too expensive for some players, though. Or do you like the 3-case? 3-case kind of makes it semi-affordable for most players. And I'll adjust prices too, but some of them anyway. I know I had some that were underpriced and some that were overpriced, so it's kind of what happens with a first pick your player break, though. Kind of winging it. Lot of the players. Five cases all day, huh? I know that's what a lot of other people are doing. Might as well do it too, right? Here we go, guys. Here we go. Box number 1. Case number 1. All right, start it off. Base, Australia, Tom Rogic, 6 of 25. Nice patch here for Mats Hummels. This guy supposedly has the most cards in the product, according to Group Bait Checklist. 21 of 25, remarkable memorabilia. It goes him and then Baca, I think, are the top two. It's pretty nasty right there. Player worn on that one, though. Game day swatches, Christian Eriksen, 85 of 99. Redemption. Rookie auto. This guy was dropped and then picked up at the end there. Rookie auto for Malcolm. Rookie auto redemption for Mr. Malcolm. Aldo Serena, 6 of 50, Immaculate Ink. Enter. Pretty sick little patch auto here. 12 of 24 for Barcelona, Tomas Vermaelen. 12 of 24. These patches don't disappoint in this product, that's for sure. Box two. Rookie base, Lorenzo Pellegrini, 5 of 65. Angle is down a bit. Magnificent patch, Steven Jovetic, 8 of 10. Monaco. What's going on? Match worn on that one, too. Pretty cool. We got Enzo Perez, Argentina, 32 of 99. Yeah, Antonio Nocerino, 65 of 99 for Italy. Autograph, patch auto, Giovanni Dos Santos, 17 of 99. Mexico. Match worn on that one. Pretty nice hit right here. How about a little Neymar, dual patch auto. Acetate, 6 of 15, PSG. A little Neymar action. Almost all on sticker. Match worn on the Neymar patches. Interesting. Lukaku, 13 of 65 for Belgium. I heard you might be going to Inter. We'll see what happens. Stefan Avery. 40 of 75, boot memorabilia. Things are going to be so hard to get in these sleeves. There you go. Kristen Press, 3 of 25, USA women. Match worn on the press. Pepe, Portugal, 46 of 99, Immaculate Ink. Fernando Gago, Argentina, 22 of 25. Two of 25 is player worn on the Gago. Here's a first time auto that I've pulled. That I have not pulled yet. Super short print right here. Out of Modern Marks, Luis Figo. 3 of 3. That is sick. I must check. Kristen Press got Annie. Annie got Press. Figo, that's title. Congrats, title. With Inter, too. Crazy is he wearing a he is wearing Inter. I thought he was wearing an Italian kit there. Not that it matters, I was just curious. Sick hits for title. Congrats, man. Yeah, Wijnaldum, 14 of 25. Pishek, 10 of 50. Magnificent. Cleats, 15 of 75. We got Fabianski and Krakowiak. Should be a lot of randoms in this product, now that I think about it. Lucas Fabianski goes to Adam. Adam Almond. And Krakowiak is Adam Almond, so it's going to Adam, so no random on that one. And we got Jose Jimenez, 11 of 99. Modern marks. David Luiz, 33 of 50. Immaculate Ink. Got a sick patch auto coming up. Thing looks gorgeous. Who's got this player? Adam Stone. Congrats, man. That thing is nasty. 17 of 25, Hummels patch auto with a filthy looking patch there. World champ patch. Player worn on that one. We are back. Man, somebody just picked this player up, like one of the last players. I was wondering why he didn't go quicker. N'Golo Kanté, 25 of 65. Drogba. This guy's hard to pull. I think it's only my second Drogba card. 14 of 20. I saw Ithy with that sick, those two Mbappes, that 1-on-1 that he pulled. I think Mbappe still has two other 1-on-1s out there, if you guys are wondering. I think he has the base, and he has like one of those number cards. Letters or whatever they're called. Match worn. Cuadrado, 19 of 25. Magnificent. Oh my god, this is so nasty. I'm so jealous of this next card. I gotta see who got this player. This is why I love Immaculate, man. Oh, of course. It's going to the right person. could check out this baby. How about a 1-on-1 Joe Hart with a sick Three Lions patch? Going to Catherine. Your ass, Catherine. I've been pulling some sickness for Catherine lately. There you go, Catherine. Congratulations. England again, Theo Walcott, 37 of 50. Said last minute pickup, Luigi Riva, 49 of 50. Old school auto. All right, one box to go in the first case. Pretty impressive first case. Not too shabby. Wow, another last minute pickup. $49.65. Marco Asensio, 28 of 50. Eight of 25, Timo Werner. Signatures, 22 of 35, Andre Silva, Portugal. Cool looking cards right there. I wish the boot patch window was bigger though on those cards. USA Women, Crystal Dunn, 50 of 99. Who picked this guy up again? I can't remember. I know it was the very last minute. I was thinking I was going to end up with him. Another nice auto to finish it off. Gordon Banks, 2 of 10. Going to Kelly. I'm doing recaps. Do one big recap at the end. Two of ten. You could always rewind it, though. It's live streaming. If you missed anything. Sick hit right there. Gordon Banks. That was actually a really nice case. Case two, good luck. Keep it rolling. Anybody wants to sell me any sick English patches, let me know. Everybody that hits them doesn't want to seem to part with them. I know Catherine's not going to sell it. Not a chance. I didn't put Man U in this product. That sucks. Hope they go heavy with him on with Man U on the upcoming products. I pulled that really nice English patch. I think it was like the first case we broke. I want to say it was Lalana. I can't remember. That was another nice one. Maybe it was somebody else. I can't remember. Vardy, that's what it was. Yep. Round two. wonder if that Mbappe 101 patch is going to go for sale. Probably wants an arm and a leg for it, though. That'd be one I'd probably throw up on eBay. Probably get a ton for it. Insigne, 65 of 65. Damn, I forgot to reload on the loaders. Give me 1 second here, guys. Paulo Dybala, 6 of 99. Aaron Robin, game day swatch, 95 of 99. We got a redemption coming up. I think they put the game day that it happened, right? They're all match worn. I mean, it actually says that. I don't know if it's the actual from that game. Hit this guy in the last case too, Malcolm, late pickup, rookie auto for Malcolm. This guy hits a ton. Antonio Candreva, 11 of 25, dual patch auto. Player worn on the Candreva. And finish up the box with a Mario Kempes. 44 of 99, Immaculate Ink. Yeah, Messi base, 25 of 25. Wesley Schneider, 34 of 40. Benjamin Heinrichs, 4 of 40. bulging patch. Antonio Di Natale, 20 of 40. Pavel Pardo, 24 of 25, Mexico. I guess Jerome's right, right? Whenever you see a Mexico auto, you get the case hit auto in the same box. Because this next card is filthy. And I'm talking super filthy. Dripping with dirt. Dude, check this beast out. 105. Brazil, Pele, Ronaldo, and Neymar. Triple auto. That is just disgusting. You guys see what R9's 101 patch auto is going for on eBay right now? Crazy, man. Assuming that's a real bid. I think it was like 5,500 last time I checked. Wow, man, imagine having Brazil land in that. All right, let's see who the see who has these guys. So we got Pele. Pele is Greg. Ronaldo, title. And Neymar is Jeremy. Oh, man. You guys let me know what you want to do about that one. I don't random right away. I wait till you guys tell me to random. If one of you three are here and you say random it, I'll random it. But I recommend you all talk it out. And maybe somebody wants to buy out the other two spots. I don't know. Just let me know. But you gotta message me through Facebook. You can't message me on YouTube and tell me to random it. The only way I can verify it's you. Next box, we got Pellegrini, 31 of 65. Just pulling some insanely sick multi-auto cards in these cases. DeAndre Yedlin, 10 of 75, boot SIGs. John Brooks, 2 of 99. William Carvalho, 77 of 99, patch auto, Portugal. Match worn on the Carvalho. Yeah, Wesley Sonck. Belgium, 99 of 99, Immaculate Ink. Pretty nice one here. Marcus Rashford. 14 of 35. Two-color patch auto. Remember when he first came out, when he was in the last Immaculate product, his stuff was super hot. We got Dele Alli, England, 26 of 65. Toni Kroos, 8 of 50. Got him a Tweedy triple patch, 23 of 50. Player worn on those. Koke, let it go, 20 of 99. Timo Werner, nice one there. Nice patch auto, 14 of 39. Noise. Match worn on that one, too. Bonus. On the Timo. Finish out the box with a Mats Hummels. Modern Marks, 33 of 40. Jammed up in here. Bust out the butter. All right, we got a rookie gold. Piatek. 9 of 10. Nice one there. All the rookies. Low numbered rookies. And we got a insane patch coming out. Next card. So I got this one, little Premier League patch on a card numbered to 25, 18 of 25, Adam Lallana. Focus. Give us that match worn action there. Oh yeah. Match worn. It's going to Matt. Congrats, Matt. Very nice. Vermaelen, 19 of 25, magnificent. Match worn on that one, too. Another 101. Another 101. I'm hooking up all the ladies tonight. Paula, 101, Memphis Depay. Dual patch. Man, it's a pretty sick one after that, too. Another sick one. Check this one out. Krakowiak. That looks like a 1-on-1 quality right there. It's out of 25. 2 of 25. There you go, Adam. Adam Amon. Sick hit for you, man. Match worn on those as well. It's running out of room. And I'll finish it off with a Klose, 9 of 11. There's been tons of Germany hits in these two cases, huh? Patch auto for Klose. 9-1-1. Player worn on that one. Just popping out the goodies, and we still got one box left. We got Neymar base to 65. I don't want to add to. Goatse 98 of 99. Moutinho, 33 of 99. Joe Hart strikes again, 36 of 45 boot memorabilia. Yeah, Weston McKennie, 27 of 99. Jersey auto. Match worn on the McKennie. And finishing off case number two, Olivier Giroux, 2 of 25 Immaculate Ink. Nice case, guys. Let me see if somebody wants me to random this card. Oh, no messages yet on the randomization of the sick Brazilian triple auto. So I guess we'll wait. I think it's the only random or possible random that we're doing so far is this one. That sick puppy. R9, Pele, and Neymar. 1 of 5. Crazy. Let's see what happens. Nobody messages me before the end of the last case, then I guess I'll do a special random for it. Later date. All right, here we go, guys. Case number 3 of 3. Good luck. do my best, Enrique. Still got a whole another case to go, though. So good luck, man. So far, yeah, you're right. Maybe the iron hits quite often. Got the National coming up here soon. Only a month away, right? Yeah. That's gonna be so much fun. National sports collectors convention. I do it once a year. It's in Chicago this year. Never been to it. This will be my first time, so I'm looking forward to it. All right, here we go. Box one, case number three. Caligari, 17 of 65. Mats Hummels, 7 of 99. Game day. Ooh. This next card is awesome. Nice sick redemption coming up after this. Game Day Swatch is Aaron Moy. 12 of 50. I don't know if people were chasing this one. I gotta see who has this player. How about a little Virgil? Virgil van Dijk autograph booklet going to bank. Congrats, Bank. Nice hit there. That should be his first on-card auto, right? Now all his all the ones on tops are a sticker. Congrats, man. Big hit for you. Dean Natale, Antonio Dean Natale, 3 of 25. I wonder what that's going to be number 2. Dean Natale. That's player worn. Yeah, Thibaut Courtois, 18 of 25. Patch on it. Match worn on the Courtois. Courtois. No problem, Crow. This batch of cases I got is just freaking loaded. Caligari, 47 of 65. Check out this sick patch. I have a little Verratti PSG gold 1 of 10 patch. Come on. There you go. Oh, she pretty. Come on, give us match worn. Yeah, match worn. That's what you want for like an Mbappe right here. Something like that would be just insane. I saw the one that was pulled by Ithy and that was just crazy insane. We got Marco Verratti. Going to Enrique. There you go, Enrique. You asked. And you got it. Nice one, man. Enzo Perez, 19 of 25. I love nasty match worn patches. Match worn on that one too, on the Enzo. Antonio Nocerino, that one is 48 of 99. Oh my God. Oh my God. Did I see that right? Did I freaking see it? Oh my goodness. Sickest hit so far with Immaculate. 32 of 99, Jared Borghetti, Mexico, Immaculate Ink. Oh my God. I must see who has this player first. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Y'all ready for some serious sickness right here? This is why I love Immaculate right here. The reason. Check this puppy out. Ronaldinho, 1/1. Sick Brazilian patch autograph. Going to Jonathan. That is a monster. My goodness, man. It better be match worn. I hope it's match. I really hope it's match worn. Golly. Jonathan, are you watching this? Oh, Dino's a super gamble too, man. Trying to get the sleeve perfectly on here. Wow. That is so filthy. Match worn. That is freaking sick. All right. Another sick card, man. This is one of those cases, guys. Jesus. Good loudy. Ventilev, 4/25. Sorry, I got a little overwhelmed there. I had to look at it a few times, make sure I wasn't dreaming. Cardo Montolivo, 52/60 boot memorabilia. Gain my composure here. Alejandro Bedoya, 24/75. USA. hope I don't wake up my girls, man. Screw it, it was worth it for that hit. Alright, William Carvalho, 24 of 99. Immaculate Ink. Maxi Rodriguez, 22 of 25. Patch auto. Match worn on that one. Sick one here. How about a little Francisco Totti? 2 of 10. Modern Marks. Another beaut. Totti. Going to Ithy. Congrats, Ithy. He's going to be happy with that one. I think he's sleeping, though. That's a big money card. This case just keeps on giving. VVD booklet. Ronaldinho 101 sick patch auto. Now we got a Totti out of 10. That's probably the best half of an immaculate case of all time. Right there. That's just insane. Casper Dolberg, gold, 5 of 10. Mateo, oh my goodness. This case is the best case ever. That patch is just freaking ridiculous. Oh my lord. Mateo Darmian, 14 of 25. That's just ridiculous, man. Crazy. Who's got this fucking player? Dude, check out this patch. Enrique with the Aaron. 1 of 4 Australian crest. That's sick. With the kangaroo. Match worn, baby. That's just crazy sick right there. Does Case get any better? I don't know. I gotta get something for Thomas, right? We got Koke, 9 of 50. Carlos Valderrama, 23 of 25, Immaculate Ink. Still got two boxes left, too. Valderrama. And Mario Götze, 8 of 15, Immaculate Ink for Dortmund. I think that's our first Dortmund hit of the night. I know he had some Piszczek, I think, too. Nothing, I think just standard jersey or something, though. All right, box number five. Yeah, Dembele, 23 of 25. Pepe, dual patch for Portugal, 50 of 50. Player one. Looked a little dirty on one of them. It's Piliqueta. 50 of 50. For Chelsea. Match worn. And Ronaldinho, 7 of 25. Mario Gomez, Germany, 10 of 25. Another one of these guys. Miroslav Klose, sick one. Dual patch. Autograph, 7 of 10. Jeremy with his second one. Congrats, Jeremy. He's got to be the number one guy for Germany, right? As far as value goes. Klose. Player worn on that one. All right, guys, last box. Last box. Last case. Started off with a Dries Mertens 65 of 65. Harry Winks, England, 17 of 25. Jasper Chilison, 12 of 15, magnificent. Match worn on that one. It's pretty sick little Nike swoosh here. Boot memorabilia, 18 of 20. Ivan Perisic. Match worn. Rookie auto for USA, Josh Sargent. 98 of 99. And last card of the break. How about a little Rivaldo? Modern Marks, 36 of 75. Well, guys, that was an insane case. I don't know what else to say about that one. Loaded. All right, guys, we'll do a big old recap for the three cases in just a bit.